This is Red Bull Art of Motion 2017.
Oh, wow. Look at him landing on those two-inch rails. One of the jumps is like that for you. Onto the rail. And look how close he is to that corner. Landing right there as he's going to that pass back. So he's doing a lot of speed with that 720 side blow. Oh, double side to start things off. Oh, off. That's one of the hardest moves. And then very smooth, nice. Qualifiers. He's going for his video style. Oh, look at that. In there. He hits that love hounce again. Goes down. Turn that on the table with the first ball out. Connecting everything really well. Comes from international crowd. Looks like Titarenko high up. And this gain of precision, amazing. At third place, in second place, elusive Art of Motion title, but for this year, it goes to the man in those infamous blue shorts, Alexander Titarenko.